Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, yes. What's going on? I'm just continuing to be mean to myself because you told Anna, so. Hi, sheep lord. He did, yeah.
He did.
I was like, Sam, can you show me what I'm going to be rimming later on? And he was like, yeah. And he shoved his phone up to his asshole. What? See, whore is not a correct term to call me because... That's like, it's like, imagine this, right? You go, oh, you know, Chris, you pie, and then you go out on the street and you're like, this pie is for free and no one wants it. In fact, someone comes along and just takes it and throws it on the floor. So you can't call me a whore if I can't be a whore because no one wants to use me. Hey, come on now. None of that. Is it too loud? Let me know. Besides, that's not your life, Anna, because I heard that you're going to cuddle with Jess tonight, so... Bit of a lie going on. Hey. You need a camera, man. I'll see if I can find one for you. What? You're out. Oh. What, were you trying to get me to be the cameraman? Why would I want to be the cameraman?
Why?
What? That's just like asking me to be jealous. You know, can you just be there and just watch what you can't have? Can you do? Thanks. Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, sure, no way. So you're saying the only use for me is I'm essentially a tripod. Pog. I'm a tripod. Pog. What am I observing? Oh man. Is it? Well, you can tell how much I care. I'm playing Outriders. Prince who? Could probably pass this stream off as a funeral, to be honest, because everyone's fucking dying of boredom. Boom, there it is. I'm proud of that one. Wendigo, yeah. I wish I was a Wendigo. I'm a bit too fat to be a Wendigo, but Windogo. Windows 10, go. Game on, catch a game on. You play on Windows 10, alright. But Wendigos are like slender and thin, so that's not accurate at all. Anyway, enough about me. How is everyone? How are you two? Oh. What's this? Oh, it's the live stream thing. Scott is encouraging my terrible... what do you mean? I should have his stream open, actually. In fact, why aren't you all going... Why aren't you all watching Scott? It's probably more fun, isn't it? Oh, I can't do that because I have no brain. I'm gonna pretend I know what that is, Jess, the anime thing, and just nod and agree with you. Monster Hunter Arena, Pog. Oh, My Hero Academia nuts. Pog. I get you. When am I watching anime? What reason do I have to watch anime? Everyone, what? What anime do you want me to watch? I'm probably not going to watch it, but what is it? I've actually seen a bit of that. I remember reading the manga in school, in secondary school. In a science lesson, I was just reading that instead, because it seemed cool. Somebody write my name in the book, thanks. I mean, it doesn't matter what the start would be, because I don't think I'm going to watch it. Bad. Jesus. Yeah, I probably won't watch any anime. I don't have any good reason to watch it. Nah, I know what would be the good first one for me in it. High School DxD, done. There we go. That's a good start in it. It's too easy. It's too easy. Oh man. Watch. I'm not gonna watch anime. Simple as, like, what reason do I have? I mean, hell, I only watched movies and TV shows because people made me. Why has Scott's drawing got a dick coming out of his head? Does Corpse Party count as an anime? I watched the game. Does that count? But no, I mean, I'll leave the anime watching to you guys, it's fine. I'm a gamer! No, I can't unsee it now. Well, that sucks. That just ruins the fanfiction between me and him. Because he's now non-dickable. Yeah, I'm not really the kind of person that watches things, I guess. So, you know. You guys watch the anime.
Look, I know Kang's type and his guys. Mercs who've lost their mission. Brace. Left with fuck all to do but plunder and slaughter, or risk turning on each other.
Sure. Whatever you say, man. Why do you want me to watch anime? Me? Why me, of all people? being into my Uru. What the fuck? I don't even know what that is, Jess. I know what Uru is. Oh, nice. Pog. Excuse me. Oh wait, am I on the max world tier? Oh, that's a bit of shit. I thought it went higher than this. Hmm? Alright. Hell yeah. Who? Oh, weird gun. Look at you two nerds. Oh, fuck, no. Where the fuck? There he is.
I'm not gonna say I understand, Charles.
Your birthday isn't today, Jess. I know when your birthday is. It ain't today.
Without memories of the past, the future means so little. Well, they sure look happy, don't they? But maybe they remind you of people you don't want to think about anymore. That's the one thing everybody on Enoch's got in common. We've all got people it hurts too much to remember.
Like me, innit?
Oh, well. One day soon, there won't be anyone left to remember. Least then, it won't hurt no more.
What?
Won't that be nice?
Oh, okay. Goodbye. Have fun on Scott's stream. You know, like the helmet? Yeah, I'm not really into it either, but it's the best armor-wise helmet I've found so far, unfortunately. Ash or bleed? I think ash is better. Upgrade a prettier helmet. The resources I would need to upgrade one when I'm probably just gonna find a better one soon is just not worth it. Because I'd need to use titanium, which is apparently it's like the main component used to upgrade legendaries and stuff. So I'm kind of saving it all for that. What? Huh? Oh, right. I don't have a drink. I can't hydrate. My fridge is empty. My coffee's gone. I can try and like suck. Yeah, well, it's over there. Luckily, I still had a bit left. So I don't have to go and get more. Probably had something alive in there. How long that's been there, but who cares? Poison. Yeah. Ooh. Okay. Let's go handle the other stuff. I'll make a coffee in a bit, it's fine. Thanks for looking after me though and telling me to hydrate. I appreciate it. You know that. Mersam? I don't know. You have him on Discord, just DM him. How am I supposed to know?
Last time through here, I thought this place already smelled about as bad as the judge.
He does have his own Twitch channel, you know?
Keep an ear to the sky. Watch it! Don't step on the vomit.
Hit me, I'm parched.
I know he wants to play Outriders at some point, but he's probably busy. Busy.
That'll do nicely.
Man, look at all this head. This guy gets more head than I do. Then again, that's not a hard task. Oh, that's not hard to beat, rather.
You know what?
I got an empty spot on my wall just waiting for a great big old monster head, friend.
Target.
No, that's gross. It's got no scope on it. All right, let's look at that. Shots.
Pleasure doing business.
I told him you need help with my big aim. Oh, holy shit! I just got legendary. Whoa. Oh, it's a shotgun. Why? Look how cool that looks. Why are you fucking giving me shotguns? Look how fucking cool it is. You told him that I need help with my pay game. Okay. Rude, but alright. I didn't see it. Hold on. This thing, look. I can't, like, rotate my character or anything, so you'll just have to, like... Oh, sorry. I mean, the... Oh, hey, Sam. I don't know. Just asked where you were. And I just said you were probably busy. And if she wanted to know where you were, she should DM you. Because I wouldn't know. Maybe I'll stash it, because it does look pretty cool. Maybe I can use it for another character. Cock! Sniper. They are the sniper elite. Pepper aim. If my aim is pepper aim, just don't aim. True. I did actually shoot a woman in a tent. So, I mean, my aim can't be that bad. Close. Alright.
How about I throw in a day's warranty? Free of charge.
Oh. You told me to close my eyes, so I did.
The beasts! The beasts are coming!
Alright then. No, actually, because it'll probably come off as, like, racist or something. Oh, that's what you meant. Oh, okay. Yeah, I could do. Woo. How you doing, Sab, anyway? Ready for the last you since nice. Very bored. Well, it just so happens. I mean, we can play Outriders if you're bored, mate. It's up to you. You just want to die? Why? What the fuck is all this? Alright, well, if you're still bored and you want to play Outriders, let me know. Why can't I get rid of this shit? What is this? What the fuck? Do I have to sell it? Email gun. Yeah, maybe Sam just wants to chill out. Maybe he's not in the mood to play. Can't make him.
I'm not happy about having to look over my shoulder for Kang wherever we go.
Did you get Resident Evil 5 working, by the way?
I beg your tolerance.
What the... Item locked. How do I unlock an item? Need to try and... Oh, sweet. Is it like a special gun? Why is it fucking locked? This is annoying. Okay. All you have to do is reinstall three times. Bing, bang, boom, mate. Right, well, let's just fucking stash it then, I guess. No, it's like really low level gear stuff. For some reason I can't salvage or sell it. Oh well, I'll just fucking chuck it in the stash and never see it again. That's good, mate. Ready for Tuesday. Sheva, Sheva, hurry, hurry, Sheva. Seven. What? Pot. That's a lot of the fuckers. 7 minutes. 7 minutes. Hey! Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Oh shit. Ah! Sizzling my skin. Your family. Sam, when are you releasing Granddad's PTSD? What do you mean, not shit? It's amazing already. There you go, Jess. Is this better? Fucking testicle helmet. No, look. That's what happens when you die in like Halo and you get teabagged. And then somebody shoots their balls while you're being teabagged. Oh, Sam, I like how you got a shinier tent than Jess has. Or is it the other way around? Yeah, you got the shinier tent. Could say that it's gleaming. What we got then? The boys. I was hitting my turret. Okay. All right, little sausage boy. Panzer! Crunchy bread toast. Mother bitch. Say what, that wasn't very nice. Oh, I'm ahead. These things need to fuck off. Oh my god. Effect resisted. Let me think. Death projector IRL. Nah, not even me. It's just the... Oh, I see what you mean now. With all the fucking minions. That's what you meant. Yeah, kinda. Just get the fucking RPG out in it. No fucking RPGs in Median XL, is there? Notes into a ticket at work and it pasted for pay game. Nice. That's what it should do. To be honest, that does sound like it would cause a bit of trouble. What Fucking. Thanks, mate. See you in a bit. Enjoy your day. There you go, Jess. You got your wish. You got to talk to Sam. Pog. Let's have a look at the gear before we move on. Right, do you want to keep Tool of Destruction? I think let's switch back to Cold Snap for now. Oh, excuse me. What kind of boss are we going to fight here then? Flag over there. I'm gonna go get the flag first. It's cool looking though. Oh, I can. Is that ammo? Looks like it. Here. power. Fuck. Oh my fucking god, man. Jesus. Give me a break. That was an homage to Scott there. This fucking cryo turret, like, my skills seem just lackluster. Sorry, Unicorn. That's fine. I don't think I said anything important anyway. What do I have assigned? Blighted rounds is a must. Cryo turret and cold snap. I'm gonna try the double turrets, see how that goes. Because most of the time I feel like I'm just running away from the little guys and then I just get shot down. Fuck me. They're fucking everywhere. Right, let's just get them all fucking in front of me. It's like it's not just like the little guys, it's the combination of the little guys plus being shot at by these guys at the same time. I can't deal with both, you know what I mean? Good now. Yeah, true. Got the fucking Barry brothers now. Thank you.
Holy shit.
All right. All right.
The way to the gate is clear. But how the hell do we open it?
Are we sure we want to? That thing looks like the gate to the next circle of hell. That gate is all that stands between us and the source of the signal. I am this close to changing my mind about going through that giant fucking gate.
Stop crying. Let's have a look at some of this equipment then. Very nice. Got some very nice stuff.
Outrider, let us know if you want us to join you at the gate.
If that's the case, I'm going to travel back first. I get the feeling this is sort of like a point of no return because of what you just said. I could be wrong, but let's play it safe. Oh, where's fucking Craft Man? There he is.
You ever seen anything like it?
I can't say I have.
What do you think it is?
Well, clearly it's built from physical materials, but emanating an energy of some alien origin. I can't quite find the words to explain
it. Maybe we're not supposed to.
Explain it?
Understand it. That energy coming off of it, I mean, don't you feel it? It's like a buzz in my whole body.
That buzz has a perfectly reasonable, rational...
Seriously. Stop trying to rationalize it. Just feel it.
Well, I...
That was weird. What? Don't ask me, she's a mystic.
Haha.
The gate is the end of the anomaly. That somehow the structure keeps it contained, and on the other side is the promised land we seek.
Hallelujah.
As the old saying goes, I'm afraid to find out whether that structure was built to keep something in or something out.
Nice. Happy for you, mate. Hell yeah. Alright. Let's refill the ammo. As per the usual.
Okay, time to figure out how to open this thing. I'm waiting for you here.
Everything we've been hoping for is right behind this gate, but there's no obvious mechanism for opening it.
August, you must know, yes?
August. People.
You mean as others like you?
Maybe.
What do you mean? You know what's out there?
That's our only hope. It's the end of the goddamn world out there. What happened to a place beyond the storms, huh?
We are about to go farther than any man has ever gone before.
Well, let's go before I change my fucking mind. Mr. Spock. Crazy Vulcan.
Pog.
Look at the size of that storm.
It's coming fast. We need shelter.
I'll take the lead. Stay on me.
Well, this just gets better and better.
Bailey's barely lucid. You need to keep her hydrated.
I'm trying, but we barely have any water left as it is.
Tahiti, you sure she'll want to walk again?
It'd be a miracle if she did.
Fuck. That's just a pile of bones. What? What the hell is that?
Where I go, your kind of uglier and uglier.
Ow. I am stuck.
Understand. We're getting closer to the signal. The only way it could be transmitting is if the anomaly's effects were declining. But instead, the anomaly here is worse than anything we've seen.
Could it be we're approaching something like the eye of the storm?
It's possible, but such an abrupt change in climate from tropical to desert, only the anomaly could cause something so dramatic. What if it's actually getting worse?
Alright, I'm gonna go make a coffee and stuff, so I'll be right back sec. Enjoy some clips. or Scott's stream. He's still live, so take a pick. Just get inside me. Right.
What?
Okay. Right. This is really hard to navigate now. No. Oh shit, I've got it set to telecam. I got it out of the well. Isn't it an amazing rock? Oh! Okay. Okay. The kid found Ultima down a well. Okay. For £20, I will call you daddy.
Give me some skin. Slowly losing circulation and arm.
Hope your arm falls off.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy!
Can you behave? No.
Next up, the
You're
big
not
finale.
Behaving.
Yeah.
How are you?
What? I thought you'd be happier.
Just
You're
thinking
not
about
behaving.
What we might face next.
You're biting me.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
Bite my hand. Who's that?
Kill.
Yippee-ki-yay.
Fuck off! No way! No way is this a fucking... Wait, what?
I'll tell you what happened.
Just say no or something.
I shot him. Kwon said, yippee-ki-yay, and then he came back to life.
What? I don't understand.
No! Stop!
That's a tasty apple.
I love it in a game where a character walks up to you, you might not even be looking at them, and all of a sudden it's just like, hey. Oh! You're a lurker. Yeah, that's fine. All good. As long as you find it entertaining, that's all that matters to me. If you don't, fuck off! right. Oh! There's a naked baby. Oh my! Absorbed inside.
Savlian says they can hold the road. No, I don't believe him. Nothing can stop them. If you'd seen it, you'd know. I'm getting out of here before it's too late. They'll be here any minute, I'm telling you. Run while you can!
We can let him get away. This is for the sake of the mankind. We're going down with them. Ah! Things. Okay. This is an age-old ritual between male friends. Uh-huh. Come over here, view. Let's go together. Doesn't it feel nice to let yourself go under the stars? Yes, Sam, it's a book. Yes, you're right. You're right. You're right, Sam.
It's a book!
Can we go play now? Sure. We must rebuild Bromesia for our children. Make sure you come visit us once we're finished. Yes, after all, you are our savior. I'll definitely be there. Would help if I went to the right screen. Really cool.
Well, this should be interesting. Count me in. That cave looks promising. I found a cave. Should be big enough to bring the trucks in.
On our way. This storm is getting worse by the minute.
Looks like we may be here a while.
Drink, you stupid bitch.
Hey, she's waking up!
Hey. How do you feel? You've been out a few days.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
I can't feel my legs.
I'm sorry, Bailey.
Why didn't you just kill me?
Dada. My masterpiece. The Braski has outdone himself again. What? What did I do now? Oh. I thought my daughter wanted you to live. for God knows what reason.
Kill me or get on my face.
Shut up!
Is that a fire out there? Seems we're not alone. Warn the others. I'll go check it out.
A journal. Where is the ammo?
Hey, boss, you're gonna be long. I could use some help clearing the sand out of the truck's guts.
I can do it, old man.
Yeah? What's the catch?
No catch.
With you, there's always a catch. Then you storm off for no reason.
How about you stop acting like you know who the hell I am? And stop trying to pretend you care.
Oh, Chanishka, I know. I was a goddamn bastard when you were too young. Mostly I still am. But I'm not pretending.
Well, at least you said something. So you gonna let me help?
Sure. All right. Look, what you do is...
I know. Clean the filter so the engine doesn't choke, drain the oil, and clear out the debris.
Wow. I could almost cry.
All right, well, now that they finished their domestic, let's carry on. Wow, wow, isn't it? Stop crying at family. Probably just one of those fire monsters. It's that fucking Malok, or whatever the fuck his name is.
What the fuck?
Gratwick!
Oh.
What new kind of demons are you?
Tiago, we're under attack. You need to barricade the cave. Tiago! Do you hear me?
Thank you.
What the hell? Jakob, the light was an ambush. Some real uglies, they were drawing me out. Did you copy? Jakob!
Oh my god!
What the fuck? Get me out of here!
Oh, I think Jakob's gonna die here.
Wait!
Take this.
Us cannot. Or else slay them.
Damn.
Stay in the truck. I'll find them.
Welcome back, Jess. No way, there's matchmaking in this game. Do this.
You sure they're still alive?
Yeah. All right.
So, these brutes with guns, you've seen them before. What are they?
They are fire, heat, blood.
Oh. What the fuck was that? What the fuck is that? Okay.
Whatever these creatures are, I don't think this is their village. They don't seem capable of building something like it. Wait, this is your home? And these brutes destroyed it? Took it over? I don't understand. What happened to your people?
All gone now.
So maybe it's kind of like what happened with Earth. Maybe these are like their insurgents. I think I need to go back because I want to do that hunt first. Or maybe I can't because the Jakob's not here. Shit. Alright. Poggers. Resident Evil 8 Village, Pog. Oh, good eye, Scott. Applicable. Thanks for the raid, man. Appreciate it. How you doing? How was drawing people with cocks on their heads? Why am I well, because it was... I got a call from Foster's and then we had a little chat. And then at the end they said, Foster's good call, innit? So that's why. I don't know, I'm very tired, mate. No. How you doing, though? You right? I'm good. Oh. Sorry to hear that, man. I'm sure it was an awesome drawing. Give me a sec to reload. Oh, thank you. Hello. Well, I'm glad to hear you're doing well, mate. I ain't here. Alright, maybe I am. Thank you. What the? Whoa. That was a close one. It's a baby's car. Never mind. Nah, nothing. Don't worry about it. That's it. Full stop. Why would I share that with the class? What kind of school do you go to, Scott? Hmm? That's just... Come on, man. Oh! Hello. Nice head. He gets head on the daily. Arthur Daily. What in the f- what's that? He goes to an- oh, a laser. Can you share a room? That sounds like a good time. That just sounds like a disaster waiting to happen. Happy! The warlord. Pop goes the weasel. I have a lover. You know? Hello. Give me head. got score applicable. Bang. Head. Ha! Oh, that's gone. Hilltop Monastery.
What the fuck?
Hey! They took Chana to the fire pits.
I knew he was gonna die. Fuck's sake. Oh, all right. Oh, that is it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Getting the fuck out of that corner. Welcome back. Freeze his ass. Fuck you. Fuck. Oh, I got your boys to help you. Can't do it on your own. Die, you son of a bitch.
To the convoy. We're waiting for you.
Where's the loot? What you'd like to know, Scott, the woman who shot to death lived. The incapacitated woman in the tent. What's this? Thunderbirds are go! Pog! Wait, let's look at this gun. That's not what I wanted to look at, funnily enough. Look how cool this fucking thing is. Automatic, goodbye. Cool. Buddy bit of butter bum, but a butter butter bum, but a bit of butter 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 bum, but a bit of butter 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 butter. Hey, Macarena.
Yeah, I always thought the old cockroach could survive anything. My mom always told me he was the only outrider on Enoch, still alive. He even escaped the wreck of the caravel back when the earth was dying, she said. Classic. But why him? You know? What was his magic charm? I always thought it was just not giving a shit about any of it. Like it protected him.
Well, I guess he finally gave a shit about something.
Well, well. Can you believe it? Turns out the old man's chair on wheels is, really practical.
Fucking sure in the
It's end. Only gonna get worse the further we go. If anybody wants to go back, do it now. But I got one mission. I'm finding that signal.
You're gonna need a driver.
Everyone else is just like,
Jenna, just let me know when you're ready to go. There's no rush.
Hell, I'm ready. Jakob, he never believed in my vision. In the garden. It's time we prove him wrong.
What's this? Interesting. Zahidi, I found some ancient carvings. Seems like it might be some kind of hieroglyphics from August people.
Incredible. Can you make anything out?
Not really my area of expertise.
Well, perhaps you can find more carvings around the village. If there are any you could decipher, we might learn something about their history.
Yeah, I'll look around.
Jakob told me of the outright.
Why am I still here?
And your duty.
Should have been me buried up there. It should have been me.
What fucking, what do you want?
All I wanted was to be strong. Now, it's like a bad dream.
Well, whose fucking fault was that?
You're still alive.
So? Tell me, what's the point?
I got no idea. At least it's something. Chana's vision. You're in it.
She's really got you believing in that shit, hasn't she?
It doesn't matter what I believe. Whether you like it or not, you reach the end. It's not from anybody carrying you.
What bitch? Fuck you.
Thank you for saving our asses. Guess I'm glad not
to. Shut the fuck up. I kind of forgot what I was doing now. Oh, yeah. Where's the thumbs up emote? True. And where's the game over? Yeah. Chris shoots incapacitated woman too. Game over, yeah! Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. Peen. The lackey. Do they know I'm here? No, it doesn't look like it. Yeah, this gun is cool as hell. Little nut sandwich. Oh, right. Hello? What is that? Oh, it's a boy. That's what they said at the hospital as well when I was giving birth. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, Zahidi. There's some kind of alien-looking artifact here. I can feel it. Radiating energy.
Huh. I wonder if your powers could influence it in some way.
It's that one from the Transformers. What's it called?
There's like something crazy dangerous coming from the sky. Oh, the anomaly probably. It's like many died. They hid in caves, maybe?
But then how could August's people have survived to build villages like this?
What is it called?
Beats me.
This is an incredible find. Keep looking, Outrider.
The Tesseract?
This alien thingy doesn't seem to be responding anymore.
Well, perhaps you can find more around the village. If you can stimulate more of these apparitions, might learn the full story.
You sure? The square cube. I swear that's Transformers. Huh. Well, aren't I stupid? Yeah, it's in Transformers as well. I just googled Transformers Tesseract. Oh no, that's the fucking no. That's the All Spark. No, you're right. No, it is Avengers. You're right. Ignore me. You're right. I'm an idiot. Yeah, I was googling it. You're right. Jess is right, not me. Oh, I'm dying. I bet. Ah, she's lucky. Whatever. Go and enjoy your cuddle with Anna, you. Fuck are those things? Oh shit. They're like fucking gravity orbs. What the hell? What the hell? What the? What the fuck is happening? What the fuck? Oh! Wait, what, just now? I should have that turned off. Oh, I thought you were being serious. God damn it. Hello, Bandark. How you doing, mate? Ah, oh, fair enough. Sorry, Jess, how many hours have you got on Grim Clicker again? Just remind me. Lose the cover. Really? Why would I not use the cover? 10 million. No, that's how much more I have than you. I was asking for your hours, Jess, not, you know, the difference Lahidi, between mine and yours.
I found another artifact.
Oh. Oh, right. I don't think I've come across anything timed yet, so I guess we'll find out together.
It looks like the anomaly again, but I think they brought some kind of control to it. Defended themselves from it.
How?
Okay.
Maybe the obelisks, like in the forest.
But this shows a group of them working together, I think. It can't have been easy to do.
Could be why August collapsed back in the forest, trying to protect us from that storm all alone. See if you can find any more armies.
Is his name Yagdakt or whatever the fuck? Yagak or something. Yeah, we just did him. I'm just doing the side quest that was at the camp after you bury Jakob. I had to, like, figure out what he does first, because I was dodging, like, in line with him. So, like, if he was moving at me like this, I was dodging away in the same direction, and he would just combo me and kill me. So I had to dodge left and right rather than backwards. And then I just threw down both turrets, and once he was frozen, I just used blighted ammo, or blight rounds, and just shot the fuck out of him, and then he died. I mean, you know, it wasn't like one shot kill, but it's like he didn't stop attacking, and it's like lunges, so it was fairly annoying, but yeah, we got there in the end.
Haiti. I've made my way into some kind of ancient burial place, which is totally not creepy. Oh,
Jesus.
Yeah, I wouldn't worry. I'm sure no alien poltergeists are planning to jump out at you and eat you or anything.
Right. Totally wasn't worried until you said that.
Volcanic rounds, either. I only started using that. Yeah, blight rounds just became a must for me. It's just like a no-brainer. With the little, like, critical hit consumes no ammo as well, either, where I just get infinite blighted rounds. It's just too good. The only problems I have are with the beasts. When you've got the flying bugs and the poison spitters and the little guys chasing you and the big boss, that's when I have trouble because I can't deal with everything at once. So I basically have to just run around in a circle while I just throw turrets on the floor to try and kill either the little things or the spitters. And then once one is dead, I can do the rest. Just only three. Yeah, I mean, I had that, that little like AoE freeze thing I dropped on the floor, but it just wasn't good enough. But yeah, I mean, I guess that's where the sort of like co-op element comes in, isn't it? I wouldn't have that issue if I had like you stunning everything or somebody jumping in and just fucking tanking it all. But what the fuck was that noise? But yeah, you know. Holy shit, my aim is so good. Okay, let's just chill out. There we go. I'm not. Yeah, but then that doesn't work with bosses. So, like, with a boss, like with the sword guy, once he was frozen, I just turn blight rounds on, then I just shoot him in the head over and over again, and I have infinite blight rounds. So, in my opinion, I think the ammo on headshot is way better. Oh, I thought that was a fucking enemy. It was my turret. Well, yeah, in that case, the ammo on headshot isn't so useful to you. Have you had any legendaries drop from, like, when you kill enemies yet? Because I still haven't. I've only got them from quest rewards. Ba ba ba.